Om Shri Sai Ram. Thought for the day. A scabbard is sheath for the sword. Rice is sheathed in a husk. A tamarind seed is sheathed by tamarind pulp, which in turn is sheathed by the outer shell. Thus, when one thing hides another thing and its identity, it is called as a sheath. Every human body is made up of five sheaths: the Annamaya Kosha. Food sheath covers the Pranamaya Kosha, life sheath. Pranamaya Kosha covers Manomaya Kosha, mind sheath, which in turn covers Vijnanamaya Kosha, intellect sheath. The Anandamaya Kosha, bliss sheath, is the kernel hidden in Vijnanamaya Kosha, wherein the soul resides. Thus, the divine soul is safely secured within each being without exception. Hence, everyone has the equal right and opportunity to seek the soul within them. But then one has to feel an urge to attain it and direct their activities towards it. By birth, the urge to attain and experience the atmic status has been gifted to everyone automatically. My dear students, Volume 2, Chapter 16, July 23rd, 1989.